But you make me so happy, Keegan, all the time.
Well, look who it is, everybody.
We're back. After, like, 2 days or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, what have you been up to, Gerard?
I was playing Worm Online.
Playing Worm. Wait, both days? That's why you said no games for me tonight.
No.
Like, no games for me tonight.
No.
Launches Worm. It plays whatever fucking intro music it has. Worm Online.
It does have, it doesn't have intro music, but it always plays a random song when you first log in.
So I guess we're playing Dota, just the three of us.
That's
we can
enough.
Make it if we try.
Yeah, just the three of us. You and I and I.
Just the three of us.
We can make it if we try. Oh, sorry. Building castles in the sky. Ring in. Except Josh?
No.
Don't blame you.
I'm all tapped, my man.
It should all tab you. I don't know what happened.
It never does.
You must have disabled the setting. So after the 9th, are you just gone, Gerard?
The 9th? What's the 9th?
The end of Dota TI Battle Pass.
Oh. Yeah. I'm playing Lina. Okay. I guess I can just lock it in first. What is this? $106. What the hell is that?
Mark bottom lane, Josh. Oh wait, top one. Y'all are fucked. Both mark bottom lane, and you're good to go.
They said I matched well with your boy.
We do like your boy.
Can I have tangos, please?
When you say life lessons, you mean like a bad one, right? Give me one.
I gave you the other.
GG, we lose. No, someone else picked Axe, so then he decided to go Chaos Knight. Cool.
I'll try to steal last. It's from just for you guys.
Well, it was a good match.
Do we bet?
Have infinite bets. Or I do.
I don't. I have one left.
Is that like a Dark Eldar helmet?
I'm on fire.
Got me fucked up.
Time to hot.
Hello? Is my microphone on?
Yeah.
You gotta get him to ride?
God.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Okay, you're trying to drive. Ready?
Hello?
Is my microphone on? Tell him, drive. Tell him.
Hello? Is my microphone on?
Hello? Is this thing on? Can anyone hear me?
Hello, is my microphone on?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Hello?
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 Microphone?
Now I gotta poop.
Microphone, is my hello?
I'm gonna go pee real quick. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Guy's actually taking a piss right now, so unpausing is unbeneficial to us. It was actually the guy who tried to unpause there is the one now trying to take a pee. Also, is my microphone on? Okay. Which one of you two is carrying bottom lane? That was my question. See, Axe and Lena was making sense there. Now we have a Chaos Knight and a Lena. Oh, shit. No. He reconnected, so now they're gonna unpause. I don't have enough money for a BKB right now. I'm working on it.
Should I pause?
Yo, just passing by to show some support to a fellow streamer. Let me know if I can ever help out. Stay sick. This sounds like a bot. He's about to link me to a webpage with free intros.
Hello there. Oh my god, the game is still paused?
Yeah, it's a bad sign.
I'm going.
Type, dude.
They're spamming my chat, my dude.
It's fire time. Yes.
Oh, fucking click the wrong one.
No, you didn't click the wrong one. You did great. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, my bad. That makes sense. I just float.
you guys been?
Did he die?
Yes.
No.
Your fucking lane partner is like,
you will die.
You got a problem? Not mine.
Well, we're killing bottom pretty well and preventing the carry from farming. So that seems to be working out for us pretty well.
We're supposed to lane well together, but, you know, have to do it together.
Mm-mm. Teamwork's for losers.
Mm-hmm. This guy just laughs a bunch. My lane partner.
He's pretty jolly, Jared.
He is.
We need to add him to the Discord.
Maybe. Okay.
Oh, this is sucky.
He's just standing there.
Okay, he pulled again.
I'm going.
Looks like he drew the short straw, Josh.
He was just like standing where they clearly had visibility. He was just invisible and standing.
I'm going for runes. That's okay. I'm not worried.
I'm worried. Is bottom okay for a gank or no?
Yeah, I mean, top may need it more, but it's easy. The witch doctor is level 1. If you can stun him, I can follow. I can chain stun him, and we got him. He's level 1.
I'm not sure if this guy's not a fucking bot.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm ready to kill this guy, guys.
Okay, go. I can stun again.
No. We don't know. We know that is.
Oh! It looks like he's in the woods over there. Oh, you found him.
Night, night, loser. Careful, Josh. What the fuck is going on over here?
I'm dying.
I know.
No shit. Ah.
To battle. doing?
Man, he's not farming well.
Your lane's just gonna suck, I think. That's just kinda how it has to be.
Yeah. These two are just fucking dominating it. I'm just trying to stay alive.
I mean, we have more kills. No.
That's okay.
He's gonna fucking ult me. Oh no, not like this.
Fuck me. I'll pull a ham.
I'm coming mid, Keegan. Yeah, he's over there. He's over here.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
He's gonna ult.
Damn. There we go. Now he's ulting. That's fine.
Goodbye.
Which way do you think you ran? Up or down?
You need to cast a spell to be good.
I'm low. I'm starting to get low on mana. Fuck. Here, I have mana now. There you go.
Not enough mana for an ult.
I can feed you a mango if you still want.
No,
well, there you got it. Oh shit, 10 minutes. I'm going for runes top.
Well, I saw it. I literally saw the rune there. It's an old stale ass rune. Home is up.
Probably Josh, if I were to guess.
Probably Clink, but fuck him. No. What is this fucking dude doing?
You want me to come top for a gank or bottom for a gank?
You can help him. We're
top is lost already, so.
Sure.
I'm going.
Oh, nice. What is he doing? Oh, I see. Oh, I found him. I stunned the wrong spot. Oh!
incoming bottom.
Yeah, he's low health.
Does anyone need mana? Does anyone need mana? Gather for arcane boost here.
Oh, right here, right here. No, fuck him up, guys. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Kill steal.
He's gonna ult, isn't he?
Yeah, definitely. I mean,
maybe not. Maybe he already did.
That'd be weird. I mean, it looked like it was an ideal ult.
Yeah, he already ulted.
There you go. Keep spamming him, Josh. Kunkka?
Watermelon boy.
Oh shit. Oh, he ulted me. Instead of y'all should, god damn it.
What?
Y'all were over here jerking off around a DD instead of coming down the river.
We were all the way at the bottom lane. We were walking towards the DD.
I see.
And my TP's not pulling. See, I don't troll.
Mm-hmm. Guess I'm just bad.
Oh no.
Why did Clinks just not pound that ass, dude?
He's a shit.
I see that. Wait, he's afraid of getting silenced?
He's just running away the entire time.
I don't think he knows how auto attackers work.
Is he a bot? he's calling. Like, he just stands there when they obviously can see him.
Josh?
Fuck me. Am I a bot?
Uh-huh. Maybe the answer is yes, Josh.
Josh, you need help, dude.
Yeah, I sure do.
Like, anything. I guess I could give it to you. Need
Come back here, Link. Oh shit.
Okay, coming, coming. Oh no! Oh no, dude!
Okay,
I'm gonna ult.
Okay. Man, I'm fucking slow, dude. I've been coming this whole time. No, oh, I'm taunted, dude.
Why? See, why, this what? Is where you would accuse me of trolling, walking into a four stack.
Oh, I told you I was coming. I've been coming the whole time. And then you told me to cast spells, and so I cast spells.
Not to get to move faster.
See, yes. You're trolling me. You told me to cast spells, and so I did.
No, that's what you said. I'm slow, and I'm like, well, you gotta cast spells.
I was in the fight when I said that, and you said cast spells, so I did.
Yeah, you're. I assume you know the thing.
Oh
right?
Shit, dude.
Inner fire. Yeah, because it's a fucking pawn hero.
Mhm, mhm. Yeah, pyromancer. Yeah. Oh, I was still silenced. Oh shit.
Oh. If the fire didn't get him, the lightning would have.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, shit. He's gonna do the thing, I don't like it. Oh god, help me. Josh, be careful. You don't need to be chasing 1v2. Should be back here killing Tidehunter.
Yeah, I feel like maybe we went out on the wrong one.
Get my ass beat. Yeah, I would have just cast a spell on him instead of running for him.
Silence doesn't cancel TP. By the tome, Josh.
How is Clint's higher level than me when he's just nothing but fucking up?
Oh, nice.
He's not contributing to anything.
Oh my god, oh nice! The tower was gonna get him if you didn't.
Where's the button?
See you later, nerds. What the fuck just happened?
Is that good? Did you like that double kill I did? Did you expect
yeah, that
it
was
to
nice.
Go some other way?
Oh, here you go, buddy. You earned it.
When I TP'd in and fucking Axe immediately taunts me.
Yeah.
Like, oh shit, here we go again.
I mean, you can reveal that guy, you know, right?
Oh yeah, that's a lot of work.
Yeah, I know, casting a spell, man.
I wasn't looking. I was thinking. I was in my mind.
It's never a good place to be.
Oh shit, we got incoming multiples.
That's a good one. Yeah. That was pretty good. You feel powerful? You get a Kaya yet?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Aether Lens, that's good, yeah. Kaya after.
I need more mana so I can spam the shit out of it.
I just realized we're not slipping in victory. We're just, everyone's bad. We're all just bad.
Yes. Absolutely. I agree.
Your camera is doing a thing, Drew.
Oh, weird. How long has that been like that?
just happened.
Okay.
But, yeah. There you go, you're fixed.
Weird, I didn't do anything.
The ult is coming. The ult is coming. Josh, you don't need to be next to me, because he's going to do a thing on me. Okay. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, he's coming. Oh, shit.
God damn it, god damn it.
Oh, he got me. God damn it, now I gotta fight. It's too late. Yeah, that sucks.
Apart from each other, which I guess is kind of a byproduct of Tide Hunter, but also.
Yeah. Yeah, I got stunned.
The fuck? How did that happen?
Clinks didn't know how to use his fucking searing arrows. It took him a second.
How did he get a kill on the guy, on that guy?
Me. Yep, sure. There's a lot here.
No, should I have to run? Nice.
God, despite being bad, he still clinks.
Yeah, that's the same with Sniper, man. The same with snipers. You know? Oh, nice.
But despite being clinks, he's still bad. Got spammed earlier by some people joined chat and said some huevos and some verga.
Nice. You're making it, dude. You're becoming popular.
Internationally.
Yeah.
You get a strong following in South America.
Mm-hmm. Central.
Oh, I will definitely take that. Thank you.
Want to go top, Keegan?
Yeah, I want to. We're coming to intersect top, so just get yourself in a good position. Ignore that mess. Sneak around Mill and hope they don't have wards.
There, guild quest complete. Took us 6 days, but we did it. Shit, dude. He went a stealth blade. What the fuck?
What do you have? You should get a fucking rod of Atos.
Yeah, Rod of Atos should be first item.
First item.
I mean, yeah, they say that, but I'm not going to use it, right?
No, that's not the point. It gives you health. It's why you die so fast. It's because you don't have Rod of Atos. There's a reason every single Skywrath mage.
It's the best item on Skywrath.
And then, when you do learn to use it, you rod them and then you ult them.
Yep. Just don't do it to Kraken guy, because he has Kraken shell. Or whatever the fuck it's called.
I can't crack his shell?
It's that he'll break out of your rod really fast. He has status resistance, so stuns clear up really fast. Like 30% faster, right, or whatever it is. So do it to anyone else, and you'll fuck them up. Oh my god, he's playing like Max and Johnny, dude. These guys must think they're professionals, you know? Oh shit, dude. God. Okay.
Got one.
I'm silenced. Okay, I'm dead now. Uh-oh. Oh, this guy's actually good, though. He paid for his buyback. Sucks. I got it. Oh! No, dude. Nice work. Nice work, Josh. You did it.
Chase him.
Careful. I don't know. Yeah. Where's Josh at, dude?
I'm dying.
I see.
I lost a lot of health doing that.
Yeah, what the fuck is he doing, dude? You got a Bloodthorn? Used his item, dude, and it saved him.
I don't know what the fuck Axe is doing.
Axe. Do some pushing. Most of them are dead.
Using his axe. His arrows.
Flesher, what are you whining about? Chill out. How about that? Yes.
we'll use, oh man, quickening charm? Oh, I'll give that to Keegan. Keegan will use that. I was like, oh, I'll take that. God damn it. I have buyback. Yeah, I do. I'm out of tips. I know it's hard for y'all to spend yours, but I'm out.
Quickening charm for the fucking stone, Josh?
For the what?
For the stone.
I mean, it's the only way I'm doing damage.
No, it's fine. I mean, this will get you money. And you can finish your rod faster. You should get the recipe last, though, when you're buying item.
Yep.
I clicked wrong.
I see.
Actually, there's like a few occasions where you get rescue first. Like if it's like a secret shop and you can just.
No, I knew I fucked up. I just went with it.
Yeah, you went this way. I'll call that all worth it.
Yeah.
Can we get a second tier?
That would be nice.
Ah, that's Mr. to you? This is where we die, if we go that way.
I'm scared.
Yeah. Actually, we're all scared. Let's go towards each other.
Well, I'm not scared.
We're gonna intersect. Yes, we would have been dead. I'm going. Someone bait out that axe.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, he needs to chill out. Ouchies, Jesus.
Nice, nice, okay. Mm-hmm.
Trying my best over here, guys.
Oh, shit.
But it sucks. Okay. I'm going to fucking shock the shit out of Axe and hope for the best. Okay, need that follow-up? Oh wait, I can buy that. There we go. Now, you see that? Took a second, but...
Oh! It's cause... I'm out, dude. Run! It's all... Run, Josh!
Coming to help us.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming, but I TP'd, dude.
Oh,
trying to farm. He's farming ancients. Damn. That sucks.
Get off me. Please. Please. Please, oh god. Thank you. Oh no.
No.
I'm dead for forever. You're supposed to kill him, Gerard.
Magic immune, dude. All I could do is ult him and hope that someone else could pick it up. You know? You know?
I know. He got his vengeance on me.
That he did. Oh, who's that for? Probably Keegan. Keegan, I have a much better item for you, buddy. I was gonna say, and Josh can take the quickening charm.
Austin, you need to chill out, dude. You're freaking out for no reason.
What is it? What's he hearing?
Shelby and her friend watching movies in the garage.
Oh, I see.
Socially distanced movie watching.
Nice.
Open air theater.
Yeah, Myra's talking about getting a projector for the backyard with the inflatable screen or whatever.
What?
Just hang a bed sheet on the
just hang the bed sheet? Yeah.
I was gonna say, why not invest in some blinds for the back windows for shading and get white ones. Then hang them to where they go on the other side of the fence, like drape them, and then use this.
Oh shit, we're fucked, run! Oh shit! Oh, I'm super fucked. Oh no, yeah. Oh good, my TP went off before he taunted me. Damn, he got his ass beat. Josh by the tome. Too late. Josh, be more on top of it.
Clinks is level 25. How is he the fucking highest level when he was just straight shitting in our...
Clink. Oh shit, not like this.
He's maxing it.
What? Not in shop range.
You're supposed to use your rod first.
Well, I couldn't.
It has a pretty long range, I believe. I believe the range is really long, actually. Check. Just hover over it. Oh my god, yeah, it's super long. Holy shit.
It is shorter than his ult, though.
Yeah, it's shorter than my ult.
God, what is his ult's range?
1600.
God. That's so stupid. You went Ags on him, right? Oh, you're working on it. Yes, good. Wonderful choice. Wonderful choice.
He just stood there and took it.
What a champ.
Either way, he's dead.
Thank you.
double ward. Oh shit, double ward.
We can double see. We've got double vision.
Only 400 surplus.
Sorry, I mean to steal.
That doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, we lose anyway, right?
I was like playing skill in the wards, that is real. Oh well. Could be a fight here, guys.
Okay. I was hoping he'd run, but I can't do this alone, guys.
I know. Oh, he knows what that means.
I too have buyback. They're gonna stun the shit out of me.
Shoot at him.
Mm-hmm. That'll save. It'll save us the game. I did. I bought back.
Clint is a shit character.
Who? Or which one?
Six is real.
Oh, yeah. Axe. He was the Axe, yeah.
Since I don't know how to play Advaizo.
Well, he already picked.
Yeah, I agree.
Tangos, please. Be faster, how about that?
Thanks, buddy.
Branches build. Up. He's gonna hook me. He's gonna hook me. Oh, he probably got rot. You ready to stun him? Oh, shit.
Oh shit. Oh, they didn't get runes.
The fuck are they doing?
I'll take the abandon and go to sleep. If y'all want. I'm alright with that. No big deal to me. Yeah, not if we don't play. I'll be at a low priority. Remember we tested it that one time. I don't know, man. He's
with your friend Gerard.
He's hanging out at the tower. Look. He's literally hanging out at the tower.
He wasn't joking when he said he didn't know how to play.
Oh, he's getting, I'm... Yeah.
Oh my god, it's not that bad because I'm fighting fucking Nature's Prophet and he's almost fucking dead. And I think he went tree first fucking spell.
Fuck with his courier.
And then he got TP. No, Gerard, we're stuck in a fucking new game.
Now your courier, you bit the big one.
Bro,
I don't know, this Pudge and Clockwork seem alright.
Yeah, they're not so bad up here.
Yep, there we go.
Pudge is that
The axe, yeah. That's right.
I'm doing okay mid, but
I'm not dying. I'm just. I'm going. I can't watch TV while I'm doing this.
Is that why we lose all the time, Josh? You're watching TV.
No, I'm making that up.
Josh, how many lessons does he have to teach you before you figure it out?
No, I have to stand still.
Hell yeah. What makes him so strong? Well, strong if he's skilled. And that he's actually squishy.
What if I
do this? Oh no, I can't actually,
Suggestions for Puck are now closed. I'm going. Am I gonna have to get a fucking axe mid because fucking?
No, that does nothing. Or rather, it's not efficient. You should get the.
Chops down his trees. He
keeps. Oh. God damn it! I see. You got tangos, dude. Maybe you just need some tangos. You know. And then all you do is get treed. Oh shit, he's pushing the land, dude. What the hell?
He'll eventually run out of mana, right? That's what I need, just more fucking tangos, I think.
Sure, yeah. I think that's a good idea. Oh, now I'm not taking any lessons, dude. Oh no! Oh no, dude! Hell yeah, you did. Because I stunned him. Or comboed him, rather. And then you came in and pooped on him, too. Put some dookie on him, you know? Oh.
Oh, he TP mid TP mid TP.
You want me to TP mid?
Mid TP top, no, mid TP top.
Oh, did he?
Teleported top.
Oh, they already got the runes, dude. And they're not getting runes bottom. Alright, you get no runes, team. No, Pudge. I saw Pudge going down there. It's definitely gone. 100%. How do the pros handle the runes? Do they go as a team to, like, fuck people up, or do they send the support and leave the carry to farm?
No, I'm actually not sure.
They don't care about runes.
I haven't watched Dota since they, like, really added them, I think.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, same.
Oh, getting kills down bottom. Motherfucking creep.
Pudge is not back.
Yeah, Pudge is missing. He went for runes, never showed back up. Here we go, right here, dude. Right here. Fuck him up. Oh, you're out of mana. Damn, what a shame. That's okay. Well, just have like 5 mana pots. I'm not even joking. Just have a shit ton. Unless you're close to your mana boots. Yeah, neither am I. Then yeah, just buy like numerous mana pots, and you'll feel real good. Oh, look at that! You got some money, dude. I was assaulted. Oh shit, dude. Oh, yeah. No.
Mid's missing.
God damn it, I gotta buy more regen.
He's got his award right there.
The only kill on our team is Puck.
Well, if that tells you anything.
Tells you how we're doing.
Oh no.
Mid's missing.
I even had regen on the way, buddy. Don't give him that creep, you know, deny it, dude. Nice. Top's missing both. Josh, I don't know why you just push the lane. Don't push the lane, Josh. Okay, I guess we just kill him in there. I got him. Oh, that's my mana boots. I'm gonna walk over there and then grab mana boots, then grab the runes. Oh shit! Running back, forward, where'd he run to? Huh. Oh, there he is. Can you get him?
Where?
This guy? Is there? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I don't know why he was hanging out.
He felt comfortable behind us.
Oh no, oh no, it's time to go, dude.
Two jumped up top. They didn't say anything.
We've been calling missing left and right, dude. Left and right.
But I can't help it. He's always missing.
Nature's Prophet?
Yeah.
You ready to go fuck that guy up? Oh man, if he would have came in on you, dude, I'd have felt good. Here, let's get him. Oh shit, Keegan ulted too. Perfect. Yeah, that was perfect.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, good work.
Could have been more perfect.
How close are you to your mana boots? Super close? Perfect. Oh shit, should I buy the tome? Yeah, not Puck. Right.
Killing spree.
No, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower. Thanks. Pretty good. 45 tower under attack. Let's start harassing him. He shows up, we just auto. Ow, what? God damn. Does a lot of damage, that's ridiculous. Yeah. How close are you to your rod? Just starting it? Okay. Hey, look, this guy's standing here, dude. He's literally standing there, tanking the creeps. Oh, there's Pudge. Hang on, be careful now. Don't get hooked under that tower, it'll...
Don't let him know those wards are there.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Oh, he knows, yeah. You think he knows that I know?
I'm still missing, guys.
Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna eat you? If he eats you, I'm gonna stun him. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Go. Yeah, go in. Fuck it. Hey, great work. Here's some mana. You earned it. Oh shit, dude. Attack him if you can.
We got pinks coming up to help.
Okay, auto-attack those things. Oh, never mind. Just run.
Look at me.
Yeah, you're doing great.
At like 10 health.
Just be careful, Nature's Prophet can teleport anywhere on the map. So, literally, he could just come get you. Wherever he thinks you're at, right?
Well, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Perfect. See you tomorrow.
Yeah. I thought they were gonna be troublesome with the wards, but they weren't.
Oh, is it a Pudge? Yeah, it's a Pudge.
Dominating, I guess.
I'm going.
God damn it, I'm just gonna die. Yeah. Good spamming.
Oh, Nature's Prophet? Someone's inside of him right now?
Yeah, I see. Yeah, that's what he did. That's how he ganked up.
He's gonna try and do the same bullshit.
Teaming up.
You mean to tell me they're working as a team?
You know, it's hard to imagine, but...
Remember, I can ult, so just let me know.
It's not gonna help. How much damage does your ult do?
Enough to maybe kill
Keegan ult? Keegan ult? Oh, never mind. We already killed him. Didn't think we would.
I'm gonna get the other guy.
Okay, going.
Just don't die.
Oh, Dire's Courier got killed. Are you kidding me? Weak.
Remember, Nick's Prophet exists.
Nice work, Josh. Good kill. Good kill, Josh.
Got the steel one.
Like STEEL? Yeah, absolutely. Josh, use your mana boots. Thank you.
Oh my god, look at that kill. Look at that kill. He stopped. My ult's on command. You're going for Ra. Yeah, good. Oh, he's so fucking low. It's a fucking trap, but he's dead. I should be a Dota commentator.
You missed it. You ran off. No mana, dude. You left. God damn it. Shit, god damn it.
I'm coming. I don't have an ult.
Oh, if only you did, huh? I'm out of mana. My boots are on cooldown. I mean, it doesn't mean I can't fight, but it literally just means I'm out of mana. I'm silenced. Oh, there you go. Good job.
Your middle tower's under attack. Where is he?
He's over there.
Oh, there he is.
Thanks. I have tangos, it's just... Okay, my TP's on cooldown, 23 seconds. Punches bottom with clockwork.
Oh, your top tower's under attack.
Oh shit. There's a yeah.
I can't hit him because he's magic immuno. There we go.
I was just silenced the whole fucking time.
I'm being eaten.
This could go great or horrible, Gerard.
Killing summer kill.
Okay. It went mediocre.
It's alright, Puck's gonna go save the day, dude.
Yeah.
Oh! Look at all the items in his stash. He can't even buy items anymore unless he's at the base. That's pretty good. Do we report him?
I think he's just bad.
We only have one neutral item and I'm wearing it. It's an agility shield. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. You know, I wouldn't play with any other team, I'll tell you that much.
So badly? I could be saving so many people right now.
Killing spree.
Like him, he might have been safe.
I can't believe we lost to him as an axe. God. It's terrible.
He's just not nearly as good as a punch.
I guess. Yeah, that's true.
Whoops. Careful, Josh. You're about to get whoops.
Open fire.
had silence last.
Good amount.
The entirety of my life.
Yeah. Oh shit, dude, look at all that. Oh my god, dude. 3 seconds. There you go. Yep. Should I go bottom? What should we do?
We should go this
way. Arcane? Arcane bottom, dude? That's all you? No, you! I think that's great for you.
Let's go this way.
Okay.
We need runes. Or wards. We need wards. He's gonna try and do the bullshit on me.
We just scanned it.
Wish I could have ulted, but he kept me stunned.
No, I'm silenced. Yeah, I don't think I was gonna run away from him. He slowed me.
Sucks.
So I fought him.
Ooh, your middle tower's under attack.
At least he's not like triple pushing up this tree.
Yeah, that was the first wave of trees that I've seen. Was the ones he sent mid. I mean, he's definitely going the auto attack build.
Poor Black Spree's fucking dead. But I don't think it matters anymore with Puck.
No.
Because he's just not worth XP.
243 gold. God damn. No. Think so? That little? Uh-oh. Oh shit. I'm fucked. That sucks.
A dominating performance.
Sure, they see me. They have wards. I can't believe. Oh no, they don't.
Well, we cleared the wave in his trees. What's Pudge's stacks? Oh, he only has 5 flesh heaps? Oh my god.
There we go. Now they think we're coordinated.
We'll prove them wrong.
They're up top.
I know, I'm not too concerned for them.
Mine is as well, actually. I'm also dead.
He's just gonna beat my ass.
He'll silence you. That's the worst that can happen, basically. No, it's not the worst. I'm sorry, but he'll silence you, and then you'll be kind of fucked. Yeah, there it is. You have to silence him first, Josh.
I know. I clicked. I was waiting for him. I had the E, but it didn't.
He
flirted on me.
Mega kill.
Rick.
I guess I had to like turn.
I don't know. I don't know if that one. Yeah, I don't know.
I saw. The second he popped up, I was mashing E. And he got 2 things off in that time.
Well, fuck us. Then.
One day.
Oh, what? Tony Goody plays Mountain Blade, dude?
Mm-hmm. Warband, not Bannerwood.
Oh, it's Warband. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize. Oh shit. No, I can't get out of it. Oh shit, Clockwork stunned me? Great. They do. They're better than us. Even the newbies. The worst on their team is better than us. The Pudge, dude.
He's not. Yes, he's kind of bad. What's he doing? They keep matching us with
people.
They do keep matching us with people. We think. We think. One might have been a bot. There was some...
That video of Slacks commenting on what people's profile pictures mean in Dota?
Yes, I did.
That right there is the one who has the picture, the real picture of themselves. That's why his name is like Jonathan Del Toro 69. he was probably actually born in the year 1969 too. Like I
Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Monster kill.
I'm going. What's my buyback? Surplus is 1,000. Hey, I killed him. I can't help him, though. I can't help him, dude.
No, he's dead. He's a dead man. I've just been wanting my point booster forever, but whatever.
I don't even want to send my courier over there, dude. I want it as well. I'm scared to send the courier. Nature's Prophet's top. That means bad things if one of us goes alone.
Suggestions for Parker now closed, dude.
He keeps asking.
Oh shit, guys. I'm never making it. This is a secret chat.
Oh shit, no! Oh, he's throwing it. Oh, nice. Now he's auto attacking the creeps. Yeah, buddy.
You gotta know when to whip it out.
Yeah. And then present.
It doesn't have the reach, I think it does.
Objects in mirror are larger than they appear. Oh, nice. We got rid of the shield finally. Got a new item. Yeah. There you go. Get that health regen and auto attack fire. Well, yeah. We have to go more than one, or we don't go at all. Oh shit! Looks like I can send the.
Oh shit! Fuck! Ah, no, I'm never getting my items.
No. God damn it! Fucking silence. No, dude, I can't get out. My thing was on cooldown, dude. It was a panic.
This is why you need a quelling blade.
Yeah, I understand now. I understand what you land against, yes.
It makes you want to get a quelling blade. You're like, fuck it, I'll just build into battle fury. I don't give a fuck. I don't understand his name either. Is he like kill me? Like my wife is dead? Or or he wants his dead wife to kill him? Or he's like kill me dead, wife.
He relies Maybe. On that confusion, that misdirection. Yeah, while you're thinking about that, he's killing you with trees.
I did get my item from the secret shop, dude.
I'm about to. I just got my item. You dickhole.
Good job.
And I cast it.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Took him a while to figure it
out. Oh no, oh no.
Kill him, Greg. Kill him. Kill him, Greg. Kill him. Use your magic spells.
I can't use my magic, I'm silenced. Oh, why can't Keegan play Nature's Prophet this good?
I can't any of this play.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. I am a pretty terrible Lena.
PP not big enough to run.
Yeah. Accurate. And he's up to 12 stacks now. God. What the fuck, dude?
Morty,
what are his items? He has a holy locket. What the fuck? That's what we're losing against, Keegan. That's what wrecked us last game. That guy.
I mean, Axe wasn't the wrecker. It was just us.
Yeah, it was just us. You're right. That's correct every game. I'm pretty sure.
No, Rick got the, ages. Oh, shit. Not like this guy.
What? I guess we got it. We got to play with the puck, you know?
Here's what I feel. I feel like there is a common MMR among everyone in the game, and two people don't fit. Two of these things are not like the others. Okay?
I don't even know what you're saying, dude.
Like, everyone in this game is around the same MMR. Except two people. Alright?
Yeah. Puck,
and one of them is Nature's Prophet.
Yeah. Yeah. That makes sense.
I mean, he does have 21 kills, 3 deaths.
Yeah. Thanks. Thank you. Oh, he landed the silence on those creeps, dude. Uh-oh. There you go.
Yeah, perfect. That was
I think
the best. That was a good execution.
I think he left.
Too much help.
Oh no, he just BKB'd. He BKB'd. Yeah.
He was so quick. He has such quick cooldowns, he actually TP'd the base.
No. Oh no.
Fuck you.
Oh no, dude. I like how we're like, we're gonna fuck him up, and then it's him fucking us up, dude.
They're laughing.
Yeah. Well, me too.
Yeah.
Oh, here goes Puck, dude. Oh, nice silence.
I'm only laughing because I'd be crying.
We're not chasing this guy anymore. We're gonna get the killer right here.
Look, you're relying on Puck, who's half your level. He's half his level. Oh, so close, Keegan. Oh, you got him, dude. You got him.
Thank you.
Double kill.
Nice work. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Look at that. Oh, shit. Damn, but you didn't get the XP. You died before if you killed him, dude.
We traded. I probably could have got it off if I just backed up.
Got that rod off, dude.
Why?
I thought Puck did. And I bought back with one.
Oh shit, he landed his silence! If only he landed his ult, dude. Oh no, Josh, don't get eaten. Yeah, let him get eaten.
His rod to cool down.
Too hot.
Your
rod's too hot, yeah.
He started eating, though.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
That's like a self rod. He rods himself. You think Tony's watching us?
Nah. Why would he do that?
Right, what? Listen, it's fine. They're literally watching movies, dude.
Oh, he's still in there?
Yeah, he's like, Can't go up there. What? How many levels are you from the thing you need, Jordan?
Let's see.
252.
Yep, I just hit 252.
Listen, chill out, dude. Are you playing anymore? Or are you done?
Nah, I'm done.
Okay.
I was also done.
Nice.
Oh, you only need 3 levels, right?
Yeah, 3 more. Yeah, that's it. The tips are literally helping because we're not winning, so.
Yeah.
We're just getting tips now and it's working out.
I'm gonna let this dog out and I guess we're into the stream. Fuck, guys. Fuck.
All right. Good night, stream.